आप 10 बॉलीवुड की फिल्में उठा लीजिए, सब फिल्मों में जो मीडिया वाला बंदा है उसका मजा हुआ। एंड आई रिजेंट इट बिकॉज़ आई केम इनटू मीडिया नॉट टू बी लव्ड, आई केम इनटू मीडिया टू डू समथिंग व्हिच इज अ कंट्रीब्यूशन टू माय सोसाइटी।
Sir, first of all, I want to ask that how is new media a threat to the traditional media? Like people say this.
No, new media is not a threat to traditional media. New media is an addition to traditional media. Traditional media will not grow as fast as it was going earlier because new media is going to grow faster than that. So say if the newspapers and television will grow at the rate of 6%, the new media will grow at the rate of 26%. So that's why it's not a threat, but it is a media which is going to be the future of growth.
Sir, why doesn't the online media get that recognition that, you know, the print and the electronic media has?
Basic thing is that the online media has to be more credible. And online media, if it consistently reports truth, which is incontrovertible, which is not denied by anyone, then the online media will also get that kind of credibility. There are bloggers in America, there are bloggers in Europe, there are bloggers all over the world who are now trusted more for news than newspapers and television channels. So that's how the credibility is basically what you are saying and how credible that is. And it will continue to do that, and you have to be consistently good at what you are reporting.
How did you get the idea of starting GoNews? Give
us
some insight.
Yeah. See, I got the idea of starting GoNews because I did not want to go back to the traditional media, because I had done newspaper, I had done magazine, I had done radio, I had done television. So I thought it's a good idea to start something new, and we thought that we'll do a digital television channel, which is a television channel on your mobile, because in India now there are twice the number of mobiles than television sets. So naturally, that's the area which is increasing. So that's how we got the idea and we worked on it.
How did you work on the funding?
Funding is a problem in India, but there are many people who want a good idea to go forward. Now, I've been in journalism for 28 years and I had a certain amount of credibility. Because of that credibility, people said that, why don't you do something new? So I said, okay, you put in money. So 1, 2, 3 people came together and then we said, okay, let's do that. And we got the funding. And now, once we have launched, we are getting funding offers from banks, from all kind of people.
Sir, you have the 28 years of credibility, but the people who want to start new, who want to start young, but they don't have the credibility, but they want to report the truth. How do they go ahead?
See, when people will see you for a while, how do you become credible? You go and buy mangoes from a shop. Each time you buy mangoes from the shop, it's good mangoes. So you start going to that shop again and again and again. So the mango wala is credible, is selling you good mangoes. Same thing with the news, that if you go and read something or watch some program and which is good, you'll keep going back again and again and again, and that's how you'll get credible. So it will take some time, but it will happen.
You know, हम लोग categories में divide कर देते हैं. Like there is online media, traditional media. Why not one media? Why don't we, you know, have that unity thing? Why don't we have that thing that we are one? We should be together.
See, the platforms are different. Okay, it's like saying that, you know, Europe and America and Asia should be one. It cannot be one, but it can follow one idea. Okay, the different platforms, the different categories of people living together. But if you start, say, one idea, like how to provide cheap education. So America, Europe and Asia can come together on that one idea. So ideas can be one, platforms will be different.
Sir, can you give us some tips on the good journalism, how to be a good journalist?
Good journalist is someone who gets the information, assesses the information for its authenticity, and then disseminates the information. Main thing is that you have to assess the information for its authenticity, whether it's come from the right source, whether it's not planted by someone, whether it's not a one-off. And there are many books you can read and you can do that. You can also, for journalists like you, young journalists, there is a website called firstdraft.com, firstdraft.com, which actually teaches you how to authenticate stories. So young people can also, you know, follow those steps and start doing authentic, good journalism.
Sir, you have been working in this field for so long. What do you think today is the trend amongst the youngsters? What do youngsters want?
See, youngsters have too many distractions. Okay, they have to watch movies, they have to be online, they have to do their studies, they have to look for jobs, or if they are in jobs, they have to go and meet their friends, they have to find entertainment. So they have very little time. So the journalism for them has to be a short duration journalism. They don't have time to look at a television for half an hour. So you give them, like, you know, on YouTube or in any online platform, give them shorter stories. So they'll watch it more because they don't have time. So that's the main thing to engage younger people.
Okay.
So this is to wish the best to Showtime and to spread the good word, to do good journalism and grow from 2 to 20. All the best.